growing up in Dominican Republic, and my father had been dead for 9 months, and we lived in a very simple, humble house. You would see this single mom with three little kids. I've never met anybody with the vulnerability and the strength that my mom has.
She has no idea that we're here to celebrate her. Wish us luck.